fun. I've never seen a sandcastle that big before.
It's just another summer's day.
Guys, wait. I think we're forgetting something.
Well, what?
The ladders for the sand people. How will they get to the top of the sandcastle without any ladders?
Oh.
But we didn't make any sand people.
No. Oh.
We made sand angels. Mm-hmm. It's not the same thing.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, there's always another sunny summer's day around the corner.
Thanks for inviting me, guys.
Well, of course, Spring. We love having you around. You always smell so nice and have the most beautiful flowers.
Thanks so much. That's so nice of you to say. But it's nothing compared to relaxing on the beach on a nice summer's day.
You're so right.
Well, summertime might be fun, but I like playing in the crunchy autumn leaves.
Yes, leaf angels! <Yeah. laughs>
I'm so glad we're friends.
Oh. me too. There's so many things I love about your seasons.
Oh. What about me?
What about you?
Well, what do you guys like about winter?
Oh, there's so many great things about winter too, right?
Like what?
Like when...
Well,
in winter, when it's cold, I like staying inside and out of the cold.
Spring, you can't say that.
Oh. No, it's okay. I'm used to it.
What happened? Did I say something wrong?
No, you're not wrong.
Yes!
No one likes winter because it's so cold and miserable.
Guys, I think we might have upset her.
Oh.
We did exclude her from her song and dance earlier.
But it's not our fault if she doesn't want to join in.
Autumn, weren't you in charge of the dance rehearsal? Did you forget to invite Winter?
Well, I didn't invite her. Only because she wouldn't have come anyway. She's always so icy to me whenever we invite her to things.
That's really not cool, Autumn. She's a season fairy too. We need to stick together.
Some season fairy. What does she even do for the earth? Summer makes all the sun and the fun, and spring makes all the beautiful flowers bloom, and the baby animals are born.
And what do you do, Autumn?
Look, it's not important what I do. We're not talking about me. Oh. We're talking about winter. And all she does is rain on our parade.
Well, it doesn't matter. I'm going to go apologize to Winter, and I think you should too.
Maybe she's right. She is my best friend after all, and I know she only wants what's best for me. Fine. I'll go and apologize to Winter. Spring, are you coming?
Huh? Mm-hmm.
What's wrong with me? All the other season fairies have something fun, and I don't have anything. I'm cold, and I'm dark, and I'm rainy, and everyone would rather be inside. It's not fair. I wish I could be more like Summer. She's just so fun, and everyone loves her. All the best things happen in summer, like beach days and family holidays and ice cream trucks and clear blue skies. What do? I just give people the flu. It's not fair. If I could have one wish, it would be to swap places with Summer. Then all the earth would love me, and I would be in harmony with the rest of the season fairies. If only.
What's the matter with me? I try so hard to make people happy, and it never works. Everyone expects me to be perfect all the time. It's just so hard to maintain, and so much pressure. Sometimes I just want to be messy and fun, jump in muddy puddles and not worry about my wings getting dirty. I want to start a snow fight, get caught in the rain. I wish I could be more like Winter. She doesn't know how lucky she has it. If only.
Look at her in the sunshine, I love her golden hair. She can do what she wants to, as crazy as she dares. She doesn't need to be polite. I wish I had her life, then I would be so free. I wish I had her life, I'd be another me. Look at her in the shadows, keeping out of sight. She makes rain in the morning, thunderstorms at night. Wouldn't that be nice? I wish I had her life, then I would be so free. I wish I had her life, I'd be another me. I'd make some noise, control the winds. We would go wherever, and then I'd rock, have time with friends. It just might happen, never. I wish I had her life, then I would be so free, and everything would suddenly be just the way that I dreamed it could be.
I wish I had her life.
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 I'm so glad I found you. I wanted to apologize about earlier.
No, it's okay. I get it all the time. I'm used to it.
No, it's not okay. We should have been better friends to you.
Really?
I want you to know that I really appreciate you.
Wow.
Sometimes, I even get a bit jealous of you.
You get jealous of me? But you're pretty much perfect.
That's the problem, okay? Everyone expects me to be perfect all the time and to be happy and to be fun. I can't do all those things at once. Sometimes I just want to be chill.
Hey!
Shh!
Why are we hiding?
I want to hear what they're saying. What if they talk about us?
Oh, I hope they say something nice about me!
Maybe. I wish I knew you felt that way.
Only sometimes. Look, when I feel sad, I like to remind myself of all the good things about me. If I can change the way I think about myself in my head, then I can apply it to any situation. Maybe you should try it.
Okay. There's nothing good about me.
Don't be silly. Of course there is. Think harder.
Okay. Well, I'm strong.
Good. Okay, do another.
Okay, I'm really brave.
Oh, okay, one more.
Okay, I'm kind.
And you're a good friend. Well, I'm gonna go for a snow cone. Do you wanna come with me?
I think I'm gonna stay here and do this for a while. It might make me feel warmer.
Okay, great idea. I'll see you soon.
Bye. Did you hear what she said? I thought Summer was my best friend.
Oh, but that wasn't about you.
Well, but why didn't she invite me to go for a snow cone? I'm Summer's best friend. I always have her back, and, well, she's supposed to have mine, but now she's just ignoring me.
I don't think that's...
How could she like winter more than she likes me? I'm autumn. I'm always after summer. This isn't fair.
Why don't you talk to her?
Talk to her? Actually, that's not a bad idea. You're really smart.
Oh,
I know.
Thank you, Spring. I am fun. I have really great hair. I am...
Hey, Winter. What are you doing?
Oh, nothing. Just something summer taught me to feel better.
Yeah, summer's really nice, isn't she? Yeah. You know, sometimes I even think summer is just a little too nice.
What do you mean? How can someone be too nice?
Oh, I shouldn't be telling you this because, well, I am summer's best friend. But I think you have a right to know. Summer says things that she doesn't mean all the time. She doesn't actually like you.
Really? But why would she lie?
I think maybe she felt sorry for you. You know, you were being a real glump and, well, we just wanted to have fun again.
Wow. But she seems so genuine.
Look, I'm Summer's best friend. I know her better than anyone. And it's not your fault that, well, you give everyone the cold shoulder.
That's so mean.
No, it's not. It's not mean. It's just the truth. Trust in me. Just in me. Close your eyes.
I am funny. I'm warm. And I have great friends.
Hey, what are you up to?
Just giving myself a pep talk.
Oh.
What have you been up to?
Oh, you know, just painting leaves orange, the usual stuff.
Cool.
Guys, something is really wrong.
What's happened?
Are you okay?
No. My flowers, they're all dried up. They're dead. They won't bloom. It's a disaster.
But, sweetie, can't you just use your magic to make them bloom?
Oh, I've tried everything. Nothing is working.
Oh, okay. Okay, calm down. We can fix this together. Mm-hmm. You know what? Why don't I try a bit of sunshine magic?
Good idea.
That'll work.
Ready? Oh.
Nothing's happened.
Okay, that's odd. Autumn, why don't you give it a soft breeze? That usually helps.
Of course, yeah, sure. Anything?
Oh, it's no use. I think it needs rain.
Guys, oh. What's happened? My snow cone is completely melted. It's not staying cold. What's going on?
How should I know?
We need Winter. She can help. It's what she does.
Yes, Winter can help.
Have you seen her?
Oh, no.
What's wrong?
Guys, I made a huge mistake. I did something really bad.
Okay, you can tell us. We can help you. That's what friends are for.
Okay. Well, I saw you talking to Winter before, and it seemed like you were getting along. Like, really well. I got really jealous, and I sort of told Winter to go away.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. I had this yucky feeling, and I just felt angry, and I made everything worse. This is my fault. I'm sorry.
Autumn, you're very special to me. You'll always be one of my closest friends. Just because I'm friends with other people doesn't mean I love you any less. All friendships are precious, and they come in many different forms.
I feel really awful. What do we do?
Okay, we should find her.
Okay.
Because not only do we have to save our friendship, but we have to save the seasons, otherwise nature will be out of balance.
Oh! No.
Okay, we can do this together.
Okay.
Let's go.
Winter!
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 Where are you? Winter?
I heard something over here.
Okay.
Oh. Winter!
Winter!
Well, there's no use in crying. You know, some people aren't gonna like me, but that's okay, because I love me. Maybe there are people out there that feel the same as me, and maybe I can help them.
I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be." I will find my way. I can go the distance, no care how far. I know I'll be strong. I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to find.
I came to apologize. I didn't mean those things that I said.
Really?
Yeah.
Winter! Please come back. We miss you.
Really?
We need you.
Oh.
Listen, I was jealous. I thought you were gonna replace me and be best friends with Summer. I felt angry and I let those bad feelings control me. I realize now that was wrong and I hurt you. I'm so sorry.
Without you, spring's flowers won't bloom and nature is out of balance.
See?
Am I really that important?
Winter, of course you are. You bring rain and you breathe life back into the earth. Your individuality is what makes you so special. We love each other because of our differences. We complement each other like colors.
There's no such thing as the Three Season Fairies. We're the Four Season Fairies. We're all equally as important as each other. I'm sorry it took me so long to figure that out.
We shouldn't wish to be like anyone else. We're all special, unique, and perfect in our own ways.
Wow.
Actually, Spring, that's
a good point.
I know!
Autumn, I accept your apology. Thank you. We all have those feelings sometimes, and I'm glad you could say sorry. Spring, show me those sticks. Let's give this a try. Go and plant that.
But what did you do?
I'll have to wait and see.
It's working already! Thanks, Winter.
Okay, remember that thing I taught you?
Uh-huh.
All the good things.
Yes?
Come here. My favorite thing about winter is roasting marshmallows over the campfire.
My favorite thing is dancing in the rain!
My favorite thing is after all of my leaves have fallen, your rain helps all the seedlings grow into new trees and new leaves.
Oh. Autumn. Oh. I knew I'd find where I belonged. I'm just so glad it's with you three.
If I could reach the top of the world, be all I am, it'd be so beautiful. If only
I could be brave
and I could be strong, I would know where I belong. If only I want to feel free to be who I am. What I'm about is more than I've been. Ready to show the world who I am. Start letting out what I'm holding in. Find my own place to stand. So I can be who I am.
Yeah. I have it inside, I know that I do. All that I am is gonna break through. If only I could believe and live it right now. Take the time to work it out.
If only I wanna feel free to be who I am. What I'm about is more than I've been. Ready to show the world who I am. Start letting out what I'm holding in. Find my own place to stand. So I can be who I am. I'm closer to where I'm meant to be. If I tried, I know that I can get there. I'm not gonna stop, cause I believe that there's so much more. Show the world who I am. Start letting out what I'm holding in. Find my own place to stand. So I can be here.